Like shining oil, this night is dripping down.
Roger. Go for launch.
Launching. 3-1, full afterburner.
Guard 1-2 away.
Only way we're holding this board is reclaiming air superiority. Let's clean this up and drive SETDEF out of this airspace. RV for orbital launch.
Copy that. Let's climb. Reyes, We're in position, holding for you.
Rendezvous with the LZ.
Reyes, we're in position, holding for you.
Good work, Marines. Your transport set will link up a retribution.
Copy that, Star Sergeant.
Good luck up there, LT.
Support.
Actual raiders inbound to board and disable enemy warships. Stand by.
What's your infill plan, Captain?
We'll bail out over the port side bow and zero G to the bridge.
Once aboard, we'll shut down the bridge and have combat systems.
Copy. Off to shut down the exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear. Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
Follow me in, Raider.
On you, Fever.
Watch your flak!
I see it. Coast Guard Jack is down. I'll get the CO's card.
on and go, Captain.
Tigress Actual, primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go!
Aft combat control is close.
Light him up!
Right ahead! Right here!
Where are you, Ethan? Shut down secondary weapons.
Check.
CO's card opens the board, Captain. Patching in now, Captain.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go!
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigress Actual, weapons are down. Moving to Exville.
Staff Sergeant, take us out. Attention! We got their attention!
Helm has cleared Tigris to proceed with tasking outside this AO. No doubt our paths will cross again. For all there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Thank you, Captain Farron.
Captain Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, Paget.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Commander Reyes, Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got it well in there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
A little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan. You boarded an enemy airship?
Cannot confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes.
Making all kinds of history today.
Let's get upstairs, Reyes. See what we got.
A couple ways this plays out.
Tell me.
Well, we hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or?
Or, Zetdef cuts us off with a blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
Captain, Lieutenant, news reports coming on about the gateway battle if you want to join us.
I'll pass. No news is good news.
It's all that shit.
Grab a seat, get settled.
This is gonna be good, man.
Hope Zetdef is watching.
To hell with them!
Quiet, coming on.
We claim the Moon Gateway Harbor from the Settlement Defense Front. The Gateway Complex is the Earth's primary cargo, commerce, and passenger terminal. A joint operation between Gateway Coast Guard Defense Forces and Special Operations Groups, including the Navy's elite SCAR team and UNSA Marines, forced the Zetdef into a full-scale
Go
retreat.
Navy!
For UNSA Armed Forces Media,
they got their
this
asses
is Renee
in. Sam. Hoorah! UNSA! Go Red! Go Tigers!
It's gonna be a long day, Fever.
Yeah, 6 on, 12 off, ain't gonna cut it today, Raider.
Captain has the con.
Helm, come left, steer course 270.
Aye, sir.
What's the update on that intel?
Mac, a little show and tell?
Whenever the captain's ready. Captain. Engineering and bridge. Sifted through Ethan's hack from the seizure. It's a gold mine, sir.
What do we got here?
That's Rhett and Tigris. The others are Zetdef.
Those are enemy tubs.
Each SDF ship tracks every other in its fleet. Now, we've pinpointed some of their positions. We could assault at your discretion, sir.
New targets of opportunity on radar, Captain. Tracking 4 enemy vessels. Where shall we engage, sir?
Zetdef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. SCARs and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier. Good work, Chief. We can use every edge.
Oh, I understand. I once stood in your shoes, Commander.
You were a captain, Mac? Why'd you give up your commission?
I committed the mortal sin that can break a commander in two. I cared.
We all care, Chief.
Ordering men into battle isn't for everyone. So the machines are now in my hands, and we're all in yours.
Ready to get rigged up, sir.
I recommend a light machine gun. They can lay down some heavy fire. Get you out of a pinch. Greeny's got the firing range up and running. Feel free to try out anything that catches your eye.
Is already rigged up, sir. Solo winds should be steady. Good hunting, Captain.
Clear them out before we board. Cover around. Watch your flank. Raider,
Ethan, hangar secure.
Outstanding, sir. Nearest access to the life support system is in the infirmary.
Squad, we'll take control of their life support system and make our way to the armory.
We got chemical weapons aboard! Watch your backs!
Yes, ma'am.
We got louvers!
Man out!
Watch your corners!
No advance till we're clear!
Target sighted! Behind those crates! To the west!
Should be
closed,
sir.
Bots! 12 o'clock!
We'll cover you, Reyes. Patch in.
Patch into the console, sir.
Here, Reyes.
Ethan, accessing their network, you're in.
Ground support to your suit, sir. Gravity and earth control are yours.
SDF inbound!
And load.
Go! All clear. Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
I'll get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
Intel now calls to 3 Bravo. Repeat. 3 Bravo for Intel call.
Proximity hack will open the armory door, Captain.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 2 dozen. They've got C-6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire! Get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Attention,
start the hack, Reyes. UNSA
attack underway. This is not a
risk. I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 2 dozen. They've got C-6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come.
Fire! Sample acquired. Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit. Accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, Captain. We've got you on radar. Fly safe.
Captain, Lieutenant. News report is coming on about Geneva.
I'll hang back. News is bullshit.
Make sure the captain can see.
Intense fighting in Geneva has subsided as SATO troops defend the UNSA task force against invading Second Defense Forces. Fires
have been
heard from the UNSA, the result of a surprise attack launched against the SATO.
That's the kick? I'm seeing it mark on full auto.
Make sure you write up a work order.
Let's keep this on a tight loop and get back out there, Reyes.
It's propaganda. Same shit, different.
Captain on the bridge!
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a con.
Raven 1 docking?
They're touching down now, ma'am.
Good. Station time, 1!
Sir, Admiral Raines has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available. Sir, mission's
There's a lone destroyer in an asteroid field orbiting Europa. They're moving in to block our access to the water. Right now, that ship is alone. This should be a fast win. We locate the Solus and disable it. Let's not jinx it. I'm getting careful. Copy. You and I will wing into the belt and find that destroyer.
Let's spin up.
1112, tower advises. Sustained retribution on approach.
Roger.
1-2 check.
Scars are locked.
Roger. We're green.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Approaching the asteroid field, Captain.
Copy, we're visual.
Scars, cover perimeter. Fever, you're with me. Let's get in there and find that destroyer. You see anything?
All quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. Gator?
Right coordinates. It's out there somewhere. No signature. It's not operational.
Looks like Setef scuttled the ship.
That would explain why it's undefended.
Gator, deploy a salvage crew and take what we can.
Right away, sir.
Let's circle back to base, Fever.
Destroyers in the AO, two of them!
Shit, it's an ambush!
Scars, we've got hostile airships moving on our position. You are free to engage.
Sir, radar shows Skeletors marked as aces.
Solid copy, 141. Solid, you good?
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Good flying, everyone.
That death ambush crushed.
Let's pull up stakes.
Bring them home, Captain.
Scar 1-1 approaching Retribution.
Pressure right now. No fire support. And we're not directly engaged. We're flying into an ambush. You're right. Captain Alder never left the bridge. Our CO's
destroying
a scar.
A settlement defense front ship carrying the payload. Despite the success, reports indicate that the chemical agent was not completely contained. Our experts tell us that the vacuum of space should render the compound inert, but without the exact makeup of the agent, they cannot say this with certainty. The health organization announced that relief efforts for off-world colonies are underway. This is Peter Bryan.
Slightly here, here, here.
Welcome back, sir. We're tracing the jump signatures of the destroyers to try to pinpoint an origin.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW apprehended in Geneva. After using our ATIS guns against our fleet, the operative known as Raya attempted to destroy the entire ATIS system. This would have left Earth vulnerable to aerial attack. At this time, it's unclear if the... This is a classified briefing regarding the POW...
Today, the front embarks...
What's our target, Captain?
Sir, Operation Burnwater is located on Saturn's moon Titan. It demands our attention immediately.
Like shining oil, this night is true.